because one of the complaints is, we've seen two trailers, have we seen all of it, kind of thing?
Oh, no.
We've seen none of it, really.
Yeah. If anything, it's kind of just a replay of what the teaser was.
Yeah. The second trailer is just the first trailer re-edited. There's nothing really new in it.
There's nothing new in it.
Yeah, it's very clever of Sony to like trick everyone into thinking like, we got new footage. Wait a minute.
Wait a second.
It's just put in a different order.